so far, and we've reached so high, and we've looked each day and night in the eye, and we're still so young, and we hope for more.
We've come a long way, but we're not too sure where we've been. We've had success, we've had good times, but remember this. Been on this path of life for so long, feel I've walked 1,000 miles. Sometimes stroll hand in hand with love. Everybody's been there. With danger on my mind, I would stand on the line of hope. And I knew I could make it. Once I knew the boundaries, I looked into the clouds as though.
Hey Ben, and whānau down in Whanganui.
Hey Ben, congratulations mate, 10 years, that's awesome.
Ben and Jenna and Marie Hoyle, just want to say congratulations. Dan Pike here coming to you from the Gold Coast.
Hi Ben and Jenna Marie, hey, I just want to congratulate you on the incredible service you've done for the kingdom in 10 years of youth ministry. You guys are heroes, you're legends. Thank you for your impartation into this nation.
Just wanted to send my congratulations to you on 10 years as youth pastor of Faith City Church. What a great achievement. Well done. You and Jen have blessed many people over those 10 years. So enjoy your party and look forward to the next 10 years and the greater things that are yet to come.
Hi Ben and Jen and Marie, congratulations on 10 years in youth ministry. Very proud of you. Great to have you part of my life and love you lots. Bye.
Hey Ben. Congratulations on completing 10 years in youth ministry. Well done, my friend. Impacting and changing the lives of young people not only in Whanganui but throughout our nation. Well done.
Congratulations on your epic 10 years in youth ministry. Seriously, you're a phenomenal inspiration, bro. And I know you've had a massive influence in many young lives. So, mate, awesome job. And I'm praying God's blessing upon you and your family this weekend as you celebrate. Cheers, bro. Bye.
Still so young, and we hope for more.
But remember this,
we're not invincible, we're not invincible,
we're not invincible.
We're only people,
ooh,
we're only people,
invincible.
Hey, we're not invincible,
we're not invincible,
we're not invincible.
It's been amazing to see you grow and develop. You're just an incredible man of God, someone who I am very proud to call my friend.
Looking forward to seeing all that God is going to do through you in the next 10 years. Be blessed and well done, my friend.
You are amazing, and I appreciate who you are. I want to say have a great night and celebrate all the things that God has done, and look forward to what God will do in the next 10 years. God bless you. Talk to you soon.
And I pray too that God will continue to bless you into the future with all the things that He has planned for you. So, have a great day, mate. All the best.
The reality is, Jesus died so that we could be dangerous for the kingdom. And I reckon you guys fit the bill. We love you. God bless you. Have a great celebration.